Can I prophesy for 15 minutes?
Prophesy.
The voice of prophecy exists to proclaim the everlasting gospel of Christ, leading people to accept Jesus as their personal Savior and nurturing them in preparation for His soon return. God speaks to us through prophets. Prophets guided God's people throughout biblical times, and they still lead us today. Surely, the Lord God will do nothing, but He revealed His secrets unto His servant, the prophets. Amos chapter 3, verse 7. God wants us to overcome our challenges, become better people, and return to live with Him after this life. But He doesn't expect us to do it alone. He guides us through prayer, the scriptures, and prophets. A prophet is someone who has been called by God to give guidance to the entire world, from Abraham and Moses to living prophets today. God follows a pattern of guiding His children through prophets.
These are my family, sir. Your family?
Yes, sir.
Can I?
Sir.
Oh, I'm not hearing that one. Can I?
Prophesy!
15 minutes is called Jaga-Jaga prophecy. Are you hearing me? Jaga-Jaga and speed. 15 minutes.
Rugged prophecy.
We call it rugged one.
Prophetic. Oh, yes.
1 o'clock. Set your time. Now, this is a marriage.
Yes,
this
sir.
Is a befitting family.
Yes,
when I look at you married and you have given these our children 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
Yes,
I am seeing this is called 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
Yes,
but
sir.
This 5, they are more than 5. These
yes,
children
sir.
Are many. But these children are now are giving you tough time to your wife.
Yes, sir.
Oh, you're not hearing me.
Yes, sir.
Can
yes,
I prophesy? Something happened when a woman giving birth or give birth to a child. This is called happiness and
yes,
also joyful.
Yes, sir.
Like that woman that will giving birth.
Yes, sir.
Successful delivery.
Yes, sir.
But something happened.
Yes,
I don't know about what you have done to your enemies. Something happened to your wife.
Yes, sir.
Something happened to your wife.
Yes, sir.
The first child
operation.
She was given, it was operation.
Yes, sir.
The second one, operation.
Yes, sir.
The third one, operation.
Yes, sir.
The fourth one, operation.
Yes, sir.
The fifth one, operation.
Yes, sir.
Now she is now crying and dying on her
yes,
way.
Sir.
Can
yes,
I prophesy? Divine fear. Prophetic. A picture is just standing there. Yes, she is dying at home.
Yes, sir.
Right now.
Yes, sir. I told her yesterday that she should go and sow a seed. Whatever she sells from her shop, she should not take 10 kobo from it and go and put it in the altar concerning this thing, sir.
So she went to put it in the altar.
I don't know, yes, sir. It's today she's supposed to do that.
Okay,
sir.
Supposed to do in the church.
Yes, sir.
All churches are one.
Yes, sir.
All the body of Christ is one.
Yes,
can
sir.
I prophesy? What you have done in the house of God has saved you.
Amen.
Right now, your wife is crying, my back.
Yes, sir.
My back. You cannot sleep. Your children cannot sleep.
Now, 10,000 seeds. For this purpose.
Because of her.
As a point of contact, sir.
Allow me to talk.
Yes,
can I?
Professor!
It's my food. But right now, because of this case, I have seen you today. Whatever she is, her picture is her twin angelic sister.
Amen.
This picture, as I touch,
yes, sir.
Wherever she is,
yes, sir.
Let her be healed.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus!
Alors cet homme qui a dit qu'il a conseillé à sa femme d'aller semer une semence dans son église
en
vue de pouvoir avoir une intervention divine face
now,
à cette situation. Et elle a subi tout le temps des opérations d'autrefois qu'elle
peut penser. I want to do something for this. Can I? Professor! Don't waste my time. I'm sending handkerchief to her so that she will put it inside water and give it. Let her use the water. Oh my God.
Alors, de Dieu, tout
can I prophesy? I am seeing somebody here.
Qu'il a donné à sa femme.
Can I prophesy to somebody?
Prophesy!
Oh, you are not hearing what I'm hearing.
We hear you, Papa.
If you hear me, I will say, fire!
Fire!
officer said, fire!
Fire!
Now listen. Can I talk to somebody? Hey, you. Can I talk to you? Huh? Come here. Where do you come from? From which side?
From Abuja, but I'm indigenous from Borno State.
Borno State. You are from originally from where?
Askira Oba.
Mariki?
Yes, sir.
By tribe. Correct!
Professor!
These are your children.
My husband is
here. Okay, take it. In the prophetic. You have said it. In the prophetic. I am seeing you. This is called a police uniform.
Yes.
A man is putting on police uniform.
Yes.
And this man is your husband.
Yes.
Correct? Professor!
Yes, sir,
answer me.
Yes, sir.
This man is your husband.
Yes, sir.
This man is putting on uniform.
Yes, sir.
I am seeing this is called an attack.
Yes.
This man, I don't know. You know, Kefi. Kefi.
Yes,
this is Kefi.
Yes, sir.
I am seeing Kefi.
Yes,
this
sir.
Is a city of Kefi.
Yes, sir.
And in a city of Kefi,
yes,
a place called
Awaka.
Early in the morning, your husband just left. You said, "Daddy, darling, yes. I am leaving you for a
yes,
walk."
Sir.
On the way going in Kefi, a place called, this is called Awaka. As he was driving, this is a pole. A trailer from nowhere
came. Yes, sir.
He was not judging the trailer.
Yes, sir.
And he entered into the trailer.
Yes, sir.
That's how your husband,
yes.
he died.
Yes.
Since that day to today,
yes, sir.
You have no peace in life.
Yes,
that is not all.
Yes, sir.
You wanted to go to what your peacekeeping for.
Yes,
you want to now apply.
Yes,
they rejected you.
Yes.
The second
yes.
time, they rejected
yes,
you. The third time,
yes,
they rejected you.
Yes,
the fourth time,
yes,
they rejected you.
Yes,
right now, you apply again.
Yes,
but
yes.
after today, three weeks,
yes,
it will work for you.
Yes,
the life of the God. Hey, something is going to take place.
Oh, yes.
In the life of a man.
Amen.
In the life of a woman.
Amen.
Anywhere you are, as I hear my voice, this prophetic voice is going to clear all your debts in Jesus' name.
Amen.
Somebody say, fire!
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 I cannot hear you.
Fire!
Hey!
Yeah.
Say you are a prophet. Can you talk to me?
Yes, sir.
Can I talk to you?
Yes, sir.
You.
Yes, sir.
This is a village.
Yes, sir.
I am seeing a village.
Yes, sir.
This is a house.
Yes, sir.
I am seeing a house.
Yes, sir.
This is a building.
Yes, sir.
It's uncompleted.
Yes, sir.
Who owns it?
I'm the one.
You are the one.
Yes, sir.
You went to the village.
Yes, sir.
You built this house.
Yes, sir.
While you were going,
yes, sir.
In the village,
yes, sir.
You had a dream.
Yes, sir.
In the dream,
yes, sir.
In your house,
yes,
a big python.
Yes, sir.
A big python.
Yes, sir.
Inside
yes,
there,
sir.
People gathered.
Yes, sir.
People gathered.
Yes, sir.
People gathered.
Yes, sir.
In order to kill a python,
yes, sir.
But they couldn't kill
yes,
the python.
Yes, sir.
You wake up.
Yes,
sir. Since that day,
yes, sir.
Since that day,
yes, sir.
Many years,
yes, sir.
You cannot complete the house.
Yes, sir.
You are right now a beggar.
Yes,
some of the Holy Ghost, fire!
C'est comme c'est capable d'achever son sa maison.
What happened to your house? What happened to your house?
I cannot complete it.
You cannot complete it.
Yes, sir.
What do you see in your dream?
I see a big python.
A big python.
Yes, sir.
Today, anybody pray this prayer. Say every strong man,
fort,
strong woman
fort,
in my house
dans ma construction,
that don't want me
que ne voudrais pas,
to complete
que je puisse
my project in life.
Mes projets de vie,
de prier,
Seigneur, tes adhérents. Alors, nous allons venir prier pour cet homme qui a vu un serpent dans ses rêves.
Il
est capable de pouvoir achever sa maison.
Die! Your enemies!
Yes!
Your enemies!
Die!
Your enemies!
Die!
Every snake!
Die!
Every serpent!
Die!
Against you!
Die!
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 In Jesus' name!
Die!
Hey, you come! Pastor! Come on! Come! Pastor! Hey, you! 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 Where's your wife?
Benue.
Come here. Where's your wife?
Huh? She's in Benue.
Come on. Where's your wife?
She's in Benue.
Benue, sit.
Yes, sir.
Hey, you.
Yes.
What do you carry?
Apple.
Apple. Come here. Come here. Stand here. Can I talk to somebody?
Professor.
Hey, listen. I am seeing you right now. Are you hearing me?
Yes, sir.
One, two, three.
Yes, sir.
One, two, three.
Yes, sir.
This is a marriage.
Yes, sir.
You married,
yes, sir,
to a woman.
Yes, sir.
Can I? Professor! You married to a woman.
Yes, sir.
This woman that you married,
yes, sir,
it is a good for a man to pregnant a woman.
Yes.
You pregnanted her.
Yes, sir.
When you pregnanted her,
yes, sir,
something happened.
Yes, sir.
I don't know what happened.
Yes, sir.
This woman was carrying this baby for more than 9 months.
Yes, sir.
And she now came out, and the woman wanted to deliver. The woman,
yes,
the time of delivery was over.
Yes, sir.
She struggled to deliver.
Yes, sir.
And she delivered.
Yes, sir.
When she delivered, it,
yes,
was,
sir,
a baby boy.
Yes, sir.
When the baby boy came to this life,
yes, sir,
and the baby boy died.
Yes, sir.
The baby died.
Yes, sir.
Since that day, 2017, the baby died. She never ever conceived. Since this day, she has gone to hospital 1, hospital 2, hospital 3, hospital 4, hospital 5, until Federal Hospital Abuja. Can I? Professor, you are a prophet. Professor! If I be a prophet,
my father,
your woman must conceive this
year.
I prophesy to somebody.
Receive.
Let your woman, let your woman,
yes,
conceive a baby in Jesus' name.
Receive it, Papa.
Today is your day. Today is your day.
Today is your day. Depuis les entrailles depuis 2017. Alors elle a conçu une fois et l'enfant est mort par la suite après l'accouchement. Il désire que le Seigneur puisse les localiser. Nous allons de Dieu prier pour cet homme à l'instant même, comme étant un médium de bénédiction, en disant et en confirmant à cet homme que sa femme concevra.
Hey! Hey! Three times. If the three times you miss it, three times you miss it. Last chance. Sit there. Go. Because of the two, three chances that you have missed, I'm giving you 1 minute without picking, using your hand to touch it and finish eating it. Wait. Remove anything in your hand, leg. Set the time. 1 minute. Wait. Once you finish 1 minute, you will see how your babies will come. You cannot count them until you stop by yourself.
Alors, donc, Dieu lui dit qu'il lui donne.
One, two, go!
1 minute et quelques secondes pour pouvoir.
Three, four,
point,
five, six, seven,
later,
eight,
de sa main,
nine, ten, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28.
Shabbat
is shot! Let me start. Receive you! Receive you! Receive you! Receive your breakthrough!
Receive
your breakthrough!
Receive!
Go! Come back with your children.
Amen.
Come back. Next year, this time, you are coming back here with testimony.
Amen.
With babies in Jesus' name. Can I prophesy?
Prophesy!
Hey, you. Can I talk to you?
Yes, sir.
Can I talk to you?
Yes, sir.
Are you married?
Yes, sir.
Your problem is your wife. Come here. If you are a wife, or you are a sister, or you are a sister. I'm sorry, you are a sister. Huh?
It's my wife.
Your problem is your wife. Come.
Je l'ai dit, son problème véritable, c'est son épouse.
Come here. Come on, remove that. You are the problem to this man. Ask me how.
How?
You are the problem. Someone says she is a problem. You are the problem to what? To this man. Yes or no?
I don't know.
You know what?
I don't know, sir.
She is the problem to you.
Boss, sir.
You are the problem.
How?
How?
Papa, professor.
Sorry. Will you believe me if I tell you?
Yes.
Will you believe me?
Yes, sir. You're my prophet.
Take your hand. Touch here. That is a problem. What's happening there? She complained?
Yes, sir.
What's that?
Stomach pain.
Professor!
Can I prophesy?
Professor! Senior prophet!
Alors qu'elle a tout le temps.
That is it.
Des mots de ventre.
This stomach pain was a calm. This man cannot sleep again. You are not focused anymore. When this stomach pain comes, everything about your life is zero. Even she herself, she cannot do anything again.
Yes, sir. 100%
correct.
She's 100% correct, sir. That's why we are here.
That's why you are here.
It's part of why we are here.
I said, this woman is a problem. I said, how? Some say, how? The other say, I believe you are a prophet. Speak. Madam, I don't want you to go to operation. Are you hearing me? Because in the supernatural, I am seeing operation. They want to carry out operation. That thing want to lead you to operation. But today you are here.
Amen.
You are here.
Amen.
How long this thing pain you? How long? Stomach pain. Since last year. When the stomach comes, how will you people feel?
It's so pain inside.
How will you people?
Uncomfortable in the family.
Oh, shit.
Alors une opération même est.
No. Close it.
Notre bienvenue dans la vie de cette femme.
Attache, Abby. Do like this. Don't touch you. You go make it.
Au nom de Dieu. Laissez se servir de son épaule pour pouvoir prier pour cette femme qui fait face à des constants maux de ventre. Ou même elle était même au point de subir une opération due à ce véritable problème. Et ils sont ici aujourd'hui pour chercher la face de Dieu. Vous constatez à l'écran, cher testateur, l'homme de Dieu rendant le ministère.
This pain must go. Must go. Get ready again.
In the name of Jesus, you pay go. In the name of Jesus.
Power.
Come again. That. This pain must go. This demon must go. Get ready.
This demon must go. In the name of Jesus, you demon, go in Jesus' name. Go.
That's it.
Freedom.
La sorte de Dieu est déclarée.
Every stomach pain, stomach ulcer, from that disappear. I near.
L'hernie.
Ulcer.
Ulcer.
appendix. As you touch it, disappear.
Jesus. Disparaisse au nom de Jésus.
Give it to her. Madam, you are free. Use that handkerchief. Put it inside water. Drink the water. I'll rub the stomach for 7 days. Morning and evening. That's all. You're free.
Thank you, Jesus.
Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus.
Raswakataya. Can I professor?
Professor!
15 minutes. As gone, oh. 15 minutes. Come here. 15 minutes. Hey! From next week. Now, now, enjoy me well, well. Are you hearing me? Where do you come from?
From Bonny Island.
Bonny Island. Can I prophesy in the realm of the spirit? I am seeing you crying. I am seeing you crying. And you are crying seriously. Something happened. Your enemies want to kill you. And they want to kill you by all means. These are drugs. These are tablets. These are injections. These are drugs. Where are they? Where are they? The drugs. Can I prophesy? This miracle report that yes, these are the documents of us from the
hospital.
That's from the hospital. From the hospital. From the hospital. From the hospital. This is the medical report. These drugs, he has been taking them and taking them. No answer. But I want to tell you, you cannot sleep, you cannot rest, you cannot eat for 4 weeks now. Your tummy, high blood pressure, your chest is beating you. Can I?
Professor,
let me tell you, this happened 6 months ago. Your brother, a man, this is your brother. They kill your brother. Your brother, they kill him. I don't know. This is a young man. I am seeing a young man. They kill this man. This man just kill him. This is February, you know February. Oh yeah, can I?
Professor,
eh?
Yes,
February.
Yes, Papa.
February.
Yes, Papa.
They killed this young man. Yes, I don't know what happened.
Yes, Papa.
Oh, you are not hearing me.
Yes, he
hear you. Your younger brother died mysteriously.
Yes,
the same death, the same pain,
yes,
that he just suddenly that killed him. Now you are experiencing the same thing.
Yes,
the same
Papa.
Thing that killed him.
Yes,
that the one that used to kill you.
Yes.
Can I? Professor! I said, I shall not die. Somebody say, I shall not die.
I shall not die.
I shall not die.
I shall not die.
Say, I shall not die.
I shall not die.
Il a dit lui avouer que cette femme était tendue.
Hey.
Il était face à un problème.
I shall not die.
I shall not die.
Elle se demande des douleurs très aiguës.
I shall not die.
I shall not die.
Et elle a même eu à montré ce rapport médical confirmant son état. Également,
I shall not die.
I shall not die.
I shall not die.
Je ne mourrai pas.
Can I prophesy?
Prophesy.
Hey. Hey you. This is a visa. This is a visa.
Yes,
they deny you.
Yes,
this is a denier.
Yes,
you know Schengen.
Yes, sir.
Schengen.
Yes, sir. Yes,
Schengen.
Yes, sir.
Europe.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
You wanted to go to Europe.
Yes, sir.
This
yes, sir.
Is a denier.
Yes, sir.
The enemies have signed against you.
Yes, sir.
But because of today,
yes,
I don't know what's going to happen.
Yes, sir.
After today,
yes, sir.
God is going to take you to a country.
Yes, sir.
A country,
yes, sir.
And you're going to receive this blessing.
Yes,
and whosoever that worship me,
yes,
you must receive this blessing.
Alors, donc, je viens de dire qu'il a eu un père face à un
refus. Remember, you had a dream. In the dream, you have a smoke. You know smoke. Smoke!
Yes,
this is smoke. You breathe
yes,
in. Breathe.
Yes, Papa.
Eh?
Yes, Papa.
You breathe in.
Inhale it.
Eh?
Inhale it.
I was
cold. I had ice when I was sleeping in my dream.
In a dream?
And all my body was, I was like in a dream.
Since that day.
He ran away from the house. The people scared to come to the house. For the past 3 months.
You ran away? I ran away from Bonnie Island for the past 5 months now. Because I inhaled.
Okay. You know what? You know what? The way they kill your brother, this man had a dream. Something like smoke. He lay, he inhaled the air. The air. Since that day, every day, drugs upon drugs. That is not all. You know, Fubare. That is the one that they kill. They kill Fubare. Right now is your turn to die. Holy Ghost! Tell your neighbor, I shall not die. They cannot kill me. I shall not die. They cannot kill me. In the name of Jesus.
Et donc, le bébé a relaté un rêve qu'il a eu par le passé.
Can I prophesy? Rassois quatre.
Et depuis ce temps, il a été affligé.
Ma guada basse quatre. Hey, you, come here. Hey, you. Can I talk to you? This is 1, 2, 3.
Yes, sir.
Who are you?
This is my wife.
Huh?
My wife.
She's your wife. I am seeing three. This is 1, 2, 3. I am seeing this is a baby. This is a baby.
Yes, sir.
A baby that's supposed to be in this earth.
Yes,
on this earth.
Yes,
this is a pregnancy.
Yes,
your wife pregnanted a baby.
Yes,
this is a pregnancy.
Yes,
when she gives this baby,
yes,
she gives birth to this
yes,
child.
Sir.
Something happened
yes,
to the child.
Sir.
The enemies kill the child.
Yes,
when they kill the child,
yes,
three, one, two, three.
Yes,
one, two, three. 3 years ago,
yes,
3 years ago, this baby died. Since that day, she has never seen a period. She has never seen a period. Hospital to hospital. Can I? Professor!
Alors, elle a perdu son bébé par le passé depuis le temps. Elle ne voit plus ses mains.
You must carry your baby. Nobody can kill your baby. I prophesy to somebody. Your children shall not die. Oh!
Alors, depuis qu'elle a perdu son bébé, elle ne voit plus ses menstruations.
Carry your children. Can I prophesy?
Prophesy!
Afin qu'elle aille porter son bébé.
No more time. No more time. It is on. I take this anchor. She put it inside water and drink the water.
Thank you, sir.
Go and get the water, the book of life. Let him open the place and look at the place that his eyes set upon. Use that place. Read on the water for 3 days.
Thank you,
Papa.
Thank you, Papa. Thank you, sir.
Can I prophesy?
Prophesy!
Who owns this here? Who owns this here? Huh? Hey, you. All right. If it's not there, I want to talk to you. Are you hearing me? You are calling him. Come to church. Where has he gone to this man? Where has he gone to? We have never shared the grace. You're moving around. Some people, they come to church, they do nonsense. Not coming to church is the issue. Are you hearing me? Where do you come from?
I'm from Benue State.
You come from what?
Benue State.
Benue State. Makarabashokarabababa. You know company? You know, let me tell you, I want to talk to you. As this man is not there, I don't have time to anybody. And I want to prophesy, I prophesy, I want to leave, I leave. Okay? But thank God that your case. Are you
hearing
me?
I hear you, sir.
Why? What have you done to them? Why they want to kill you?
I don't know, sir.
Can I talk to you?
You can talk to me, sir.
You know, trailer. I have You have carried. Professor! I am seeing a lorry. I am seeing a trailer.
Yes.
This is a trailer. Yes. This is a company.
Yes.
I am seeing this company. You are supposed to make it a millions in a clear way. But the enemies have come to your life. The enemies came. A driver from nowhere just take authority on his own without permission of you and enter into this trailer.
Yes.
I don't know what really happened. When he carried this trailer, he now entered into. Answer me.
Yes, sir.
If you don't answer me like a man, I'll leave you. Because you are finished. You are just putting on these things like a man. They have finished your case in the coven. You are just moving. When people will look at you, it seems you carry the things, but nothing. Single thing. Now, your driver, when I'm talking to you, you have to be happy and answer me. Time. Now, listen. I will give you a second chance to talk to you. If you don't answer me, I leave you. You go and fight with your demons in your family. This trailer,
yes,
not his own trailer,
yes,
it's a driver,
yes,
from nowhere.
Yes, sir.
He enter into.
Yes,
he has the, he has the opportunity and he has the bravado.
Yes, sir.
He now enter into.
Yes, sir.
On his own.
Yes, sir.
Without constructing you.
Yes, sir.
Or consulting you.
Yes, sir.
Or taking permission from you.
Yes, sir.
He took a key,
yes,
and
sir,
he started this car.
Yes, sir.
When he started the trailer,
yes,
he
sir,
took it. And he drove away.
Yes, sir.
On the way going,
yes, sir,
he saw this is called something happened to him.
Yes, sir.
Your family demons that who has started with you,
yes, sir,
enter into his eyes.
Yes, sir.
He ran into a place.
Yes, sir.
And he saw this these are people. God was so kind.
Yes, sir.
He killed only one. The other,
yes,
one, the other one wounded.
Yes, sir, yes, sir.
His leg cut.
Yes, sir.
Because of that,
yes, sir,
you used your own money,
yes, sir,
to spend for that case.
Yes, sir.
Until you sold this car.
Yes, sir.
Can I? Professor! This man, if I leave it like this, this man will be empty forever. Because you have come to this place. Is your first time coming here?
My second time.
Your second time.
Yes, sir.
It is done. Come here.
Alors, dû à un incident qui s'est
passé,
justement, au travail.
Any of your property that the enemies use against you. Holy Ghost! Holy Ghost! Holy Ghost! Holy Ghost!
À cause de problèmes d'un de ses ouvriers, et ceci l'a conduit à pouvoir vendre alors ses véhicules. Aujourd'hui, il est laissé à lui-même, il n'a plus rien.
Second chance.
Et l'homme de Dieu proclame sa liberté
à l'instant même.
Pour une seconde chance dans la vie.
Hey, you! Hey, you are a young man supposed to make it in America or in abroad, in Europe, in Asia. You are a young man supposed to make it in what's called Tunisia. Answer me!
Yes, sir.
Answer me. I don't talk to lizards. I talk to human beings.
Yes,
so you answer me as a man.
Yes, sir.
Do you like the life you are living?
No, sir.
You know Tunisia?
Yes, sir.
You know Indonesia?
Yes, sir.
You know Tunisia?
Yes, sir.
And you know Indonesia?
I know Indonesia, sir.
You don't?
I come back from Indonesia, sir.
From Indonesia?
Yes, sir.
Correct! Professor! Let me tell you something.
In Indonesia.
There was a plan you have. You were struggling. God just led you to what's called Tunisia. When you got to Indonesia, God just blessed you. You were struggling and God gave you some millions. It's better for you to come to Nigeria,
yes, sir,
to start life,
yes, sir,
and you enter into Nigeria.
Yes, sir.
The day you enter that very week, yes, you had a dream.
Yes, sir.
There was a dream. You find yourself in your village.
Yes, sir.
They were pursuing you.
Yes, sir.
Pursue. You were running. You don't understand the dream.
I don't understand the dream.
Till that day, the following day, you started spending the millions that you carried.
Unnecessarily, sir.
Unnecessarily. Until you finish them. Then you started borrowing.
Yes, sir.
Eh?
Yes, sir. I sold my car last month.
You sold everything, not one, everything. Dream never lies. Dream never
lies.
He sold everything about his life. Now, to go to Indonesia? No. To live in Nigeria comfortable?
No. No.
To sleep well? No.
No way.
Now they have finished his case. Can I prophesy?
Prophesy.
Now, for you to do the business, no. To eat, no. Just put on these things.
Alors aujourd'hui, c'est pour l'infliger.
They have undressed this man in the coven. I will not allow you to suffer like this alive. You are a young man. You don't have a father. You don't have a father. Huh?
My mother.
Huh?
I suffered a lot from two of them. None of them is living.
You don't have a spiritual father. No spiritual father. That's why you are dying.
Alors, il ne peut rien.
You are suffering. Like this.
C'est que l'homme de Dieu l'a
this
déclaré.
Man is just suffering for nothing. Because no spiritual father to direct him. Open the book of life.
Alors, il était basé. Il était basé en Indonésie, l'entrepreneur des affaires tout marchait, mais depuis qu'il a eu un cauchemar.
Open it, just open it, because your time is off.
Ce cauchemar qu'il a vraiment révélé son affliction depuis ce temps.
What do you see there?
Rien ne marche.
Psalm 78, 24.
Display it. Psalm 78, verse what?
24 to 26.
20 what?
Psalm 78, 24 and 26.
Display it. Why? This man suffering, no be yo. He's a multimillionaire, they just turn it to zero. He sold all his properties. And had rain. Look at it. And had rained down manna upon them to eat. And had given them of the corn of heaven.
Tout vendu, tout
this man, God is going to give him second chance.
Amen, sir.
Have you met me before?
No, sir. This one.
This is what?
This is my first time of coming here.
This place. I want to pick something there. Makarabasho Kataraba. Let's take the first number one. A. A. What is the sound of A around you? This is A. 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 Huh?
Akawa in Abia State.
What's your name?
Akawa.
What's present? What's
Akawa what? In Abia State, my village, the name of my village.
That Akawa. Is your village name. Akawa. Can I prophesy?
Prophesy!
That is where the finish is case. Are you open am? Am you open am? That where we surprise people in the prophetic. The same God is going to do it. Akawa. The first time coming here, you open the book. We take the first one again. It's your village. Why? It is done. Don't cry anymore. Look for a special father. Look for what?
Their father.
That will carry grace. Follow them. Where you read, hold it. It's a program. Every night, carry a bottle. Bottle. Ash. Half water. Take that bottle. Read that place. Pray. Pray. Say, my villagers, you can never ever defeat me. From today, the grace of God of Jeremiah has come. As the last day, seventh day, ninth, use it. Bath it. Don't use towel to dry your body. Be under the fluid of the water. Let the water dry up. After you put half, right in a bowl or a bucket. Then bath it. Then remain half. When you come out from the bar or the bowl, then you now pour it upon. Take little. Let the water dry. While you are inside there, nothing, no toil, nothing. Look at where the sun is coming from. While you are naked, cry unto the Lord. It is done. That's all.
Alors on peut donner une instruction à suivre à travers ce passage de pouvoir prier chaque nuit.
That is all.
Ceci en vue de se réjouir.
Come back here and testify. But somebody will go down. I gotta tell you, somebody will what? Will go down.
Somebody has told me.
Who refuses to repent will go down. Time is not on my side.
Le Dieu prie pour lui, pour son passé.
Who is this? No. I operate in the prophetic.
Oh yes.
Stand up on your feet. Shakataraba shuakaraba. Lift up anything in your hand.
Levez tout ce que vous avez en main.
Wherever you are.
Où que vous êtes.
This week.
Cette semaine.
Hold
que
on.
Vous soyez.
Hold on. Go and thumbprint your five finger nails in a paper. Go and thumbprint your five finger nails in a paper. The left and right, and right and left.
Alors, allez imprimer
whosoever that using your hands,
les empreintes de vos mains, et
your labor,
se sert de votre dur labeur.
I want to work on your labor.
J'aimerais
so that you enjoy your labor.
M'y interférer.
Your thumbprint, one, two, three, four. Go and look for
les empreintes de vos seins.
Left and right. In a page or one paper. Bring it for me. Whether the person that... leave it for me. My God is going to work for them. You must enjoy the labor that you are working
for. Dieu agira pour votre cause et vous réjouirez de lui.
All right. Angelic twin brothers. The program will be tough and will be explosive.
Alors, ceci en vue de pouvoir vous annoncer le ce
programme. There are things that you need to do for you to succeed in life.
Il se tiendra très bientôt. Il y a des choses que vous êtes
capable de faire. There are things that you need to do for you to make it in life.
De pouvoir réussir dans la vie.
Are you hearing me?
Yes, sir.
When your angelic twin brother been attacked,
anges,
nothing will go well with you in life.
Angéliques sont attaqués, rien ne pourra
who
marcher dans la vie.
Who is your angelic twin brother?
Alors qui sont-ils vos anges?
In the daytime, your twin brother,
vos anges,
is at rest. The time that you close your eye in the daytime or in the night hour, your twin brother begin to take over.
En journée,
once
ils sont
you take over,
de nuit, ils sont
there are powers that move in the dark hours.
Il y a des puissances
if your grace is not sufficient to stop them,
et si votre grâce n'est pas suffisante,
then they will case your twin brothers.
Alors, ils vont les
once
mettre
you
dans la
case,
cage.
Once they case your twin brother,
lorsqu'ils sont enchaînés,
you begin to suffer in life.
Vous commencez à souffrir dans la vie.
Look at this man. He had a dream. Look at that young brother. That who? His brother died.
Ce jeune frère dont le
he had a dream that he smoked a
mort,
cold smoke and a cool air.
Il s'est vu dans un cauchemar, respirant.
They have arrested his angelic twins brother
on a
in the dream.
Ses anges dans les
rêves. And the thing manifested.
Et cela s'est manifesté.
Now, how can your twin angelic brother will be active
et comment ses
to carry back the things that God has given to you that the enemies have taken?
Être actif pour votre
you
cause.
Have to look for a great man of God
être à la recherche d'un
for a special
Dieu,
prayer,
pour une prayer spéciale,
a special program.
Pour un programme
then
spécial.
We now going to work on it.
Et nous allons
then your glory that they have taken away
will
come back
et
to
ceux
you.
Se sont emparés de votre gloire sera
the angelic twin brother that you when you are asleep
et lorsque vous êtes endormi,
but you find yourself moving in other places.
Vous voyez,
it's your angelic twin brother is in action.
Dans un autre monde, ce sont des anges en action.
So this is what is happening. The angelic twins brother, the things that they have taken away from you.
Alors ce qui vous a été
you must
ôté,
grab them back. I want to work on them.
Ils vont
some of
les
us,
restaurer.
They have taken our glory long ago. That's why we take it as a dream,
certains,
not knowing that it was your twins angelic brother they have attacked.
Certains, c'est your de la gloire,
that's why business collapse. Everything.
C'est pourquoi
I want to work on
affaires.
It and come back.
Le
we
faire.
Have handkerchief.
Nous avons le mouchoir.
We have. You come with your what? A picture.
Vous viendrez avec votre.
Your picture. You come with one picture. You, then you come and snap one picture in the Mercy City.
Votre photo et vous en procurerez.
Let the Mercy City anywhere in the Mercy City, the back of Mercy City appear on your back.
Et vous vous en procurerez d'une autre photo à Mercy City.
I have applied all these things and God, it works for me.
Et cela agit pour
you
ma
you will
cause.
Come from a picture from somewhere. A picture that you take without Mississippi background,
avec votre
then you come, you will now take another picture that shows Mercy City.
Avec une photo de Mercy
City. Are you hearing me?
Yes, sir.
Your twin angelic brothers and sisters, how they work on it.
Et vos
a picture of a man
is
a twin angelic sister or a brother. When a brother carry your picture to Abbalist, they are working against your angelic twin sister.
Amène votre photo.
And that's why the thing works. Those who don't carry Jesus,
ceux qui n'ont pas Jésus,
or those who go for higher grace,
the
thing works, and the people begin to suffer.
Ceux qui se refaire une grâce,
the pictures that they have taken, how many pictures? Or the picture, your picture. If person carry your picture to somewhere, do you know?
Amène votre photo quelque part, savez-vous?
Do you know where your problem coming from?
Savez-vous la source de
votre problème? The Lord said, "Go and now, this is new beginning."
C'est un nouveau commencement.
Take the picture.
Alors prenez cette photo.
Take the water.
Également de l'eau.
And you're going to wash this picture.
Et vous allez faire un
and
mélange.
And we're going to now take the picture, the two pictures. Let Mercy City.
Et que Mercy City
stand for you.
Alors,
that's the picture that you're going to now take.
Défense pour votre cause.
Are you hearing me?
Yes, sir.
Then you're going to have this one.
Et vous
anywhere
vous
you go,
de ce mouchoir
the corporate spirit,
of faith, de voile.
Let a man, a angelic, somebody that will carry grace,
quelqu'un qui
speak
la grâce.
To an handkerchief for you.
Je suis déclaré sur ce mouchoir.
Then
quoi?
Use it.
Et vous allez faire
angelic usage. Twins brother. It's going to work for you.
Do you
know why we use Jesus Christ's picture?
Votre cause.
It's angelic twin brother of Jesus.
Alors,
that's worked for us. A great man's picture is also angelic, representative of angelic twin brother. That's why you see a great man of God in a dream that comes for help. That's why you see your uncle pursuing you. It's a twin angelic brother of the uncle that wicked that now overshadowing you because you are lack of Christ. Now enough is enough. This thing, you are going to take it, cobwebs that disturbing you, anywhere you want to go. Go with angelic twin brothers.
Vous ferez usage de ce mouchoir.
You will see favor upon favor.
Ce mouchoir angélique, vous verrez tant de faveur.
When you come back, I will not give you now. Toi.
Et lorsque vous voyez, lorsque vous reviendrez,
after bathing, let a towel that a towel that a man of God has spoken upon.
Après votre bain, vous
en profiterez. Have you one day in your life a man of God spoken upon a towel? After taking your bath to clean your body,
est-ce que l'homme de Dieu a déjà déclaré des paroles?
Wait for me.
Votre serviette.
Wait for me. The Bible says Apostle Paul used handkerchief. That handkerchief is not ordinary handkerchief.
L'apôtre Paul a fait.
It was spoken the power of God upon him. The twin angelic brother is going to work for that sister that is going to use the towel at the bathroom. You need to purify your body. Whatever thing. Oh my God. That the enemies have deposited in your body, we have to dry it up with the Holy Ghost.
Dans votre vie, vous allez les
that's your towel.
Avec le Saint-Esprit.
Now the towel has come. Also the handkerchief has come. You can travel with this one,
alors,
or you can also travel with this one anytime you want.
Madame,
sister, check your life. That's very much.
Examinez votre
I will not talk anything. Check your life.
Je vais rien dire.
Don't use any towel for that month. Just use that towel to the end.
Utilisez.
Check your life. Whether you will not receive testimony or not, what I will see,
vous verrez,
who is a prophet.
Si vous n'allez pas témoigner, vous ne verrez pas de témoignage.
I will stop there.
Je m'arrête là.
Okay. Jeremiah, Abby. Do you know your shadow? Look at the shadow. This shadow that walking. And a day. Do you know the meaning? This is your twin angelic sister or brother. This
la signification de votre ombre.
Are you hearing me? When you are asleep, now this one they carry out the actions.
Lorsque vous dormez,
if this one is weak,
les ennemis se servent
you are finished.
Ombre. Si vous êtes faible,
ils they will give you, they will shoot you arrow, they will naked you in a dream, they will make love with you.
Alors,
to cause problem. So now this one we want to work on.
Les
let higher grace that carry this shadow
et que la
to visit your shadow.
Et lever
to move with your shadow. That's why Peter's grace, shadow, healed the sick.
De Pierre guérissait les malades.
It's two angelic brothers.
Ils sont levés.
We heal sick people through dream, through shadow,
à travers les rêves
and through the voice of God.
Ou la voix de Dieu ou de l'ombre.
chatting. A man not supposed to suffer. A woman not supposed to suffer. Because Hosea 4:6, we are ignorant.
N'est pas supposé souffrir.
I don't talk too much. I don't want to talk.
Ignorant, selon Hosea 4:6.
You love me. You love me. You see my picture. You carry my picture. One of them. You photostat it.
Et
you carry it to herbalist.
Une de mes photos vers un herboriste.
Why they carry the second picture of a man?
Pourquoi prennent-ils la
so
seconde photo vers ou chez un herboriste?
Oh, this place is too dark. Let them work on it. Come, come. Listen, come. When they take your second picture to herbalist, what are they looking for?
Que recherchaient-ils?
What are they looking for?
Qui amène votre seconde photo chez un herboriste?
Because this one represents you.
Parce que cela
as
représente.
When you are asleep.
Et lorsque vous dormiez.
Hein? This one represents you.
Cela vous représente.
In order to now, the same way when you are asleep, your body, you see other things.
Cela va
then
de même
that one,
lorsque vous êtes endormi.
This one is here. This one represents you anywhere, any place.
Partout où vous
êtes. That's why you have to go and take a picture. Now, you, some people are here for picture for prayers.
Certains sont là
who
pour
is here for picture prayers?
À travers
look
photos.
At the picture, please. Look at it. Come. This one is a family picture, Abi. This one is a family picture. This one is your house. A church, eh? What's this?
Gallery.
What is this?
Gallery.
Church or what?
Church.
A church now. What do you mean gallery? What do you call that gallery? Because a church. Now, this is a church. Why you carry it here? This thing is representing. You want God of Jeremiah to show a miracle right in a church? Where you come? Where you come from?
Ebonyi State.
Ebonyi is far from here, but it's not far because the picture is here. This is the twins angelic brother or building of the church. I speak now. I speak in the name of Jesus. Somebody from nowhere will complete the church for you. That's all.
Et l'homme de Dieu déclare,
because angelic, I'm controlling this one.
Des sponsors qui vont achever son église.
Then when you go, when you now they take it like this, you now take it like this. They're speaking. The herbalist now, you may be seated. The herbalist spoke a word in the herbal altar. They drop your picture there. If you don't have grace or a special father to speak to you or to go for a special program for that, then the team begin to work for you. You begin to now hoping against hope until you own bunu bunu white hair until you die to poverty. These are secret departings of God.
Alors, ce sont les
I made that.
De Dieu.
I apply them. I succeeded.
J'ai à les exécuter, j'ai
nobody
eu
on earth. If you don't know these things, just you are praying God will give you this thing. But these things that I'm about to do. Fast forward you to your miracles faster than any other thing.
Et cela précipite vos miracles.
You are not somebody is not hearing me.
We hear you, sir.
Tell your neighbor.
Dites voisin.
Where they carry my picture to?
Là où est-ce qu'on a mis ma photo?
Say, ask Jeremiah.
Demande le prophète Jérémie.
Don't worry. It's done. No, no mercy. Come. Me, I don't mess it, but I know what talk to. Come. God bless you. Yes, God bless you. May God bless you. May God bless you. May God favor you. Let God, I for talk more about your life. I want to talk to you, but this man taking over. Because overtaking is allowed in the Bible. Because in the church, when you come to the church, number one thing, listen, what you do in the house of God, number one thing you do in the house of God, be focused. Some people, they come, give me your number. And your number. Now, my number might be your problem. What consign my number consign your life? Those people are demonic people. Because they are yet to frustrate you for you not to now. You said, begin to now give a number. Is it correct? You said, fall into that victim. The blessing will pass that person by. Church is a place. The Bible says, Ecclesiastes 3 verse 1. It said, "Is everything has its own season and time." One will take a number. I'm going to go outside and take on the numbers. Now here you want to take a number. Now here you want to ask me my number. You are not helping me. You want to say, let me pray for you. God bless you. You don't tell me like that. He said, prayer, take your number. What concern my number concern you? Pray for me. God bless you. God bless you. God bless you. Talk to me and pray for me. Don't take my number. Because some people that come there, pancake in IB, they are pancake. Makeup. That makeup, and they make up for many years, making up. Now, yeah, you want to make up? Now, listen. Come. Take. Now, listen. I don't know what really happened. I will not talk much about your life anymore, but I will pray for you because of the suffering that this man is passing through. Remember, only one thing I will tell you. You know PhD. Answer me. Answer. Give me the microphone. You know PhD.
Yes, sir.
Huh?
I'm a PhD student, sir.
Uh-huh. Now, look at where. They have now blocked your life. What happened to the PhD?
Alors, the man cannot talk again. Aussi que le doctorat.
He cannot talk. Hein? Someone say, hein? Hein? What about the PhD? And so, woman being there is. Human being. It's okay.
I've already.
You know what happened to the PhD? Are you succeeding or you are not succeeding?
Sir, I'm still on the road, sir.
You still on the road?
Yes, sir.
You are struggling?
I'm struggling, sir. I've finished my coursework and I am to travel out of the country for 6 months rest work. And by the grace of God, at this point of frustration, I am at the edge of frustration. No support, no assistance from anywhere.
Now, the only opportunity that comes for you to now fast forward you to overcome this principality of power. The same demons from your family push you away. Come on, where do you go just now? Tell me the truth. Tell me the truth.
Not to Sajuro University of Education.
I know, where do you go just now? Huh?
I went to take little thing because I
you go, you went to eat. Whether in a market you go, you will tell me. Small children never eating. You that carry a bese, now they go and eat. God will show mercy upon your life. God will show mercy. I pray for you.
Alors, il était supposé aller pour 6 mois.
Oh, not this one.
À l'étranger pour juste sa formation. C'était de dire en doctorat. Mais il n'a pas de support.
It is done.
Personne pour l'aider. Rassuré que le Seigneur l'ouvrira des portes.
Favor is coming to that man and you. Every one of you, favor.
Il déclare que la faveur vous
l'ouvrira. Viewers, favor. Zoom, favor. In Jesus' name.